¿Dónde está la perla del puro jotito?
Give me no money. If you want to use the dick, if you want to use the dick, my home is fucked. Yeah.
So Brandon, day two in the gym. You're staying ready, so you don't have to get ready, basically.
Pretty much, I'm staying ready because I'm gonna just do.
What if they offered you the winner of Pacquiao with Jesse Vargas?
Alright, cool. I want to take it.
Not yet.
Nah, that's too soon. I wouldn't mind taking it.
But you got Jesse on that fight.
I got Jesse Vargas because of Cameron, not because Jesse Vargas, because of Cameron. I'm fucking like exhausted, dude.
Really, I'm at 33 comments now.
Kadeli called out Mario Lopez again.
Yeah.
And these are people are commenting on Ellie. He goes, I'll spar with him. I have no fighting experience other than the street. He goes, Ellie, Mario's in the shape. One round and Ellie's gas is out.
Woo! I used to get throwing punch. My daughter has a better stance than him. I see him spar. I remember she is him.
Hell, Ellie, that burned you.
Most is still bad. It's still standing still. I bet he wouldn't even last one round.
But you can't touch Mario in the face or the body. So where are you supposed to hit him, Brandon? In the balls?
Yeah.
Ricky, Ellie. Don't touch him in the face, though. Don't hit him in the
Ellie.
Face.
Yeah, Ellie.
You might ruin his acting career that he hasn't put into use in 30 years.
I'm really tired. I ain't gonna sit until like 3 o'clock.
We're doing it.